Hi, I'm a 25-year-old working girl, and I had some severe anxiety or even depression issues, plus a lot of physical symptoms that result out of anxiety. And I came in a state of confusion to the doctor. I was actually seeking some sort of counseling at that point in time, and I met Dr. Naitik, and I think that it really helped me a lot, because without getting me dependent on medication, with just some good common sense and some practical advice, I was able to, you know, resume my life and get really much better. And I know that a lot of people my age actually go through a lot of inner turmoil, and I'd say that all of you, you know, 20 somethings out there, Dr. Naitik is pretty good with understanding what goes on in our lives. And if you need someone to talk to, which I think a lot of us often do, given how hectic and alienating life can get, please don't hesitate to call him up, and it'll really help.